Have you brought the concrete new proposals to this summit that the Europeans say they need?
First of all, what we're going to be discussing over the next few days, I and my European counterparts, are some of the issues that face us now and into the future, issues such as migration, how we counter new and emerging threats to our security. Of course, this council also coincides with the Asia-Europe meeting, and I'm looking forward to discussing the opportunities that presents and those global opportunities with the leaders who will be being welcomed here to Europe. On the issue of our leaving the European Union, I will be talking to leaders tonight about the very good progress that has been made since Salzburg, both on the withdrawal agreement and our future partnership. The teams have been working very hard in order to ensure that we can address these issues. What we've seen is that we've solved most of the issues in withdrawal agreement. There is still the question of the Northern Irish backstop, but I believe everybody around the table wants to get a deal. By working intensively and closely, we can achieve that deal. I believe a deal is achievable, and now is the time to make it happen.
If they offer you another year on the transition period in order to help get this deal done, would you accept it?
What we will be doing is looking at the issues that we need to address in relation to the backstop on Northern Ireland. I believe it is possible by working together to find a resolution to that issue, and a resolution that ensures that we are able to move forward with the full package, with the future partnership as well. Considerable progress has been made since Salzburg. By working intensively over the next days and weeks, I believe we can achieve a deal that I believe everybody wants, and a deal that is in the interest not just of the UK, but also of the European Union.
Do you expect them to give you a summit in November?
What I expect is that tonight we will be able to talk about the very good progress that we've made since Salzburg. Yes, there are differences remaining on the Northern Ireland backstop issue. By working intensively together, I believe we can resolve those issues. I believe we can achieve a deal. As I say, a deal is in the interest not just of the UK, but also of the European Union. Thank you.